Hi, I am the magical grandson of Mary Flower, and I'm going to be telling you how I made this beautiful Valentine's Day mystery box. Or vending machine box, I should say. So first, you need a shoebox, and this is how you get the normal shape of the vending machine. And also, you need some foil tape and a box cover. Because this is how you make like the inside of the vending machine. And you use the foil tape to make like the inside look like more metal. And then you move on to like the little candies. This looks like the machine's full of candies. And we have different flavors. Then you need some pop-out letters to make the numbers for the buttons. And then you also need these tiles to make the buttons. And then you need to paint it with an old cloth if you don't want to get your table dirty. And then when you're done with that, you need a grown-up to do this, but you need some blocks to hold up for the feet of the vending machine. If you come closer, you can see the feet of the vending machine. And
let me see the blocks. Show them the blocks.
You need these. And make sure an adult does this because you don't want to burn yourself. And then you need this plastic. You need this plastic to like make like the plastic part of the vending machine. And then you need this. And this is for the coin slot of the vending machine. And then you also need this part to like cut out and make it fit so it looks like a real thing. And then you are on to the black mat board. And this is how you make the border for the vending machine. And if you want, you can also make it for like the top where they put the Valentines in. And then the last and final thing, you can add some hearts to the back of the vending machine if you want. And this is only if you want, but you can make it more design if you want. After you covered all these steps, you have made the vending machine Valentine's Day box.
And you named it?
Joshua Cola. Thank you.